A group of high school students is accused of hacking their school's computer system to change grades. Police arrested four teenage boys last week at Dickinson High in Jersey City. The ages range from 15 to 17. The teens are charged with illegally accessing data to change the grades of as many as 10 students. Officials say they use software that tracks teachers' keystrokes. The school says the students were disciplined, but they did not say exactly how.